that? What could that be? This is a taco. Well, it does look a little bit like a taco. It does look a little bit like one. I'll admit that. Let's adjust the knobs. There we go. Nice and clear. Oh, it's cute. Ah, so this, I'm sure some of you have guessed by now, a pretty popular sea creature, known as the Dumbo octopus. The scientific name is Grimpotiuthis. Maybe I said that right. These octopods can be found around 13,000 feet down. That is over a mile deep in the ocean. Wow. That's pretty insane. That must be a lot of pressure. The Dumbo octopus is small compared to other octopods at only an average 20 to 30 centimeters. That's about a little less than a foot, I think. Slightly larger than an adult guinea pig. Yeah, sounds about right. It propels itself through the water, navigates currents with specialized flippers on top of its head that look just like ears. I don't think I have one, but let me see. There must be a gif of this. Let me see if I can ask the research team. Dr. Bubba, can you please pull up the Dumbo octopus movement? Oh, that's close. Let's see, look at their little tentacles. They're so cute. Look at their little flaps. I love them! Let's see ya. I really have to show you guys this. It's too cute! We have live footage of the Dumbo octopus swimming. As you can see, its flaps help move, along with its tentacles, to transport itself through the ocean. This is really cute! Look at him go! Let's see. Let's learn more about the Dumbo octopus. They also have the ability to flush or camouflage themselves to their environment. I believe that there are other octopus that can do something similar. Let's take a look at how the Dumbo octopus would look when it flushes. Maybe it's embarrassed. Maybe that's what it is. Here we go. Ooh. They like turn into a milky color. Really cute. Unlike most octopus though, the Dumbo octopus doesn't have an ink sac because it rarely encounters predators in the deep sea. Oh, they get free roam. They just eat stuff. That's easy mode. I want to be a Dumbo octopus. Oh, cute! I love them! It says, Now, don't giggle here, okay, guys? No giggling. This is about the reproductive abilities of the Dumbo octopus. Now, a lot of the time with deep sea creatures, not really much is known about their reproduction or, you know, their behaviors, because it's a little difficult to find such rare animals, especially when the ocean depths are incredibly enormous. So to come across these animals and also be able to observe, you know, their natural habitat, that's a little difficult. But there are some things known about the Dumbo octopus. So it seems that the female always carry the eggs throughout different stages of development and are able to store, no giggling, the sperm packets, which are handed off to them by males for long periods of time. They just carry around a little Ziploc baggie, and you know, when it's time to have babies, they have babies. Because, you know, they probably have to wait for the right time, the right environment. You know, it's probably a little difficult. They need a safe area where there won't be too many dangers around, probably. It seems Dumbo octopus can typically live around 3 to 5 years, making them inviable as pets or captive animals. And, well, not only because they don't live very long, but also because it would really, really damage the animal for it to be out of the extremely pressurized areas. Yeah, because sort of to remain its form, the pressure is pretty important for that. Yeah. What do you guys think? So cute. So cute, I love them. Do you guys like a Dumbo octopus? Yeah, they're cute, the takodachi. They are actually takodachi. What if they come in like a purple or like a... I don't know, different colors and stuff. They must. Alright, shall we move on?